How you holding up? Congratulations, by the way, on little Franny.
Oh, thank you. She's the cutest little thing. Yeah, babies are fun.
Best thing ever, right?
It's exhausting. Yeah, it's great. It's. I mean, we just stare at her and just keep just. I mean, that's all really you can do with babies. Yeah. Just stare at them. The baby's like, get a life. I mean, just look, do something else. Yeah. I mean, you should know. You got four.
Yeah, try four of her size.
I mean, really, yeah.
Now, obviously, too, they're getting older. So my daughter, she's 11. She's going through the whole preteen phase, which is.
Oh, no. That's what
they said. So this is the good years.
This is the good years right here, yeah.
She hasn't told you that she hates you yet, has she?
No, that's what I have to expect, yeah.
When you get home, you know, what did you bring me? You didn't bring me anything? Oh, I hate you.
All right, that's a good note. I don't want that. Yeah, no. 11, that's tough. But do you embarrass your kids? Because that's normally what they do. Like, Dad.
Yeah, I don't intentionally embarrass them. But, you know, I mean, like, when I take my kids to school, I want to give them a nice hug and a kiss in the playground before they go to school. And they're, even my four-year-old bolts. She's gone. I'm like, I love you. Everybody else turns around, looks at me weird. But I don't care. I'll keep yelling and screaming. I demand to kiss them all of them before they
go. You're really good. That's what you got to do. You have to do that, yeah. Any kids want to get into acting or no?
My daughter, my oldest daughter, really has the bug. They did a little bit part in Transformers, which, you know, if you blink them, you miss them. But I told her no movies until she graduates. I'm trying to discourage them from going into this business because, you know, it's a tough racket. But they're going to do what they want to do. She's been doing a lot of school plays and she's in Yada, so she's done about 10 musicals. She's
really?
Yeah,
did you do plays growing up?
I did one. You're trying to. What? Test my acting credibility?
No, trust me. No, I know you're a legitimate
like
actor.
Classically trained actor.
No. I'm
Royal
just saying.
Shakespearean Academy, but I did Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. I played an Oompa Loompa in elementary school.
That's what I'm talking about. That's why I get down to the real nitty gritty. That's what we wanted to know about the Oompa Loompa.
At the Trotter School.
Wait,
in
you were an Oompa
Mass.
Loompa?
I was an Oompa Loompa.
That's good. That's
I had a monologue, too. I don't remember it. You would think I remember it the way I obsess over learning my lines, because my biggest fear is not being prepared.
Yeah.
But no, all I remember is the Oompa Loompa, doompa dee doo. So we had the song, but I had one monologue, but.
Did you have the makeup where you're like orange and.
Not at that. It's a public school in Boston. We didn't have much of anything. Basically, you were wearing your brother's jacket if he was still asleep when I went to school. I'd take his sneakers that were three sizes too big. But
that's the way to do it.